अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर एंजॉयिंग गुड हेल्थ एट योर होम। ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल मूव ऑन टू नेक्स्ट पेजेस ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 8 मैटर। दीज आर पेजेस 92 एंड 93, एंड ड्यूरिंग दिस लेसन यू विल बी एबल टू लर्न सम वेज मैटर कैन चेंज। दिस इज पेज नंबर 92 एंड दिस वन इज पेज नंबर 93। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट सी वट इज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 92। इट इज अबाउट फिजिकल चेंज। वट इज अ फिजिकल चेंज? A physical change happens when matter changes but does not become a new kind of matter. Let's see some examples. Cutting paper with scissors. You can cut paper with scissors. Cutting causes a physical change, and cutting changes the size and shape of paper, but it is still paper after you cut it. Sharpening a pencil. You can sharpen a pencil to change its size and shape. Sharpening causes a physical change, but it is still a pencil after you sharpen it. Other ways matter can change. Matter can be molded, folded, torn or bent as shown in these pictures. Paper is folded into different shapes. Clay is molded into different shapes. Okay? Different matter changes in different ways. Suppose you pull clay apart. You can put clay back together. Suppose you tear paper. You cannot put paper back together without using tape or glue. Fine? Move on. Some changes are not physical changes. Sometimes matter can be changed completely. Baking bread dough in an oven will change it. The dough is changed into something different. Baked bread cannot be changed back into dough. The bread comes out of the oven warm and ready to eat, as shown in this picture also. Classwork is here. Do question number 1 and 2 on textbook page 92. Let's see what these questions are. Question number 1. Look, how were the balloons changed? Look, balloons are bent into different forms. Different animals are formed here. But as you know, there is air inside it. Air is a gas and it does not have its own shape. It takes the shape of any container in which it is filled in. Next question. Read and circle one more physical change you can make to a pencil. Okay. You also have to do question number 3 and 4 on page number 93. Question number 3. Read, look and number to match each material to its changed form. Then draw the missing forms also in the given boxes. Question number 4. Read, look and describe how the dough changed. Fine. Now homework is here. Read textbook pages 92 and 93 and answer the given question. What is a physical change? Let's repeat. A physical change happens when matter changes but does not become a new kind of matter. Clear? Write it in your notebook. If you want to know more about physical change, follow this YouTube link. Okay, my dear students, thank you. Take good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.